I'm a nerd. I don't care. I play video games all the time. I'm like, look, I'm so addicted to video games. I'll play this one video game. It's called Call of Duty 4. It's so real. The entire game, you kill people who look like me. But I don't even give a shit. Because the graphics are that real. I used to be addicted to this one game called World of Warcraft. Okay? It, like, consumed hours of my time. And my roommate tried to, like, guilt trip me by giving me this article. He's like, check out this news article. And it's about this couple in Korea. And they're playing the video game World of Warcraft for 96 straight hours. They played it so long that their newborn baby died of dehydration. Yeah, and then, like, the media went crazy. They're like, oh, look at these parents. They're so negligent. They're so irresponsible. They're so caught up in their own little bubble that they don't even realize what's happening around them. And what they don't realize is there is a fucking war going on out there, okay? There's a war going on out there. And sometimes sacrifices have to be made, okay? Look. Every time I log into Nazareth, I don't know if I'm gonna come out alive. I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna lose my virginity. I don't fucking know. But sometimes sacrifices have to be made, all right? And if anything, that story gives all us nerds some serious fucking street cred. Because now, like, these douchebag football players can't come up to me and be like, oh yeah, I played in the NFL 15 years. I sacked a few quarterbacks. Really? Well, I killed a baby, okay? I killed one, not someone else's, my own. That's how I get down. Now, what did you do to achieve your dreams? What did you do? Oh, you tore an ACL? Yeah, I sacked a fucking baby. Step your game up.